Zombies of every variety descended on New Orleans City Hall this Halloween.
The impromptu performance was part of Loyola University's flash mob dance class with zombies ranging from kids to adults. They spent weeks working on Michael Jackson's Thriller and Beat It classics.
It was really fun. It was really fun, I don't know what to say.
If you can only imagine seeing how they began and how they are now and, you know, how much dedication they have to the art form, it's just really incredible to see.
And how about Tanya Dahl in the middle of that? This is Brian's second year teaching flash mob, and Loyola will offer more classes next Halloween. That's a lot of fun.